Makloufi of Algeria wins 334.08. Leo Manzano, born in Mexico, came to Texas with his family when he was only 4 years old, becomes the first U.S. medalist since Jim Ryan won silver in 1968.